Even if the pandemic has forced us to reschedule our traditional in-person Davos meeting for early summer, it is essential at the beginning of this crucial year 2022 to define the state of the world and the priorities going forward in addressing the most important challenges for our interconnected global humanity.